test, find issues, break things, and fix them. That's really what we're trying to do.
Ironbird is a functional mock-up of the aircraft systems. We take components from each major aircraft subsystems to build this test rig.
We have several systems on the aircraft. We have the propulsion system, we have a battery system, and then we have our avionics. All of those systems come together on the Ironbird, and it's like the first time that they are assembled, communicating, and operating next to each other.
After months of work with individual teams, this is a very exciting time for us. This is the first time that individual components come together for the integration testing. We do testing, we find issues, we create problem reports for the product teams, and they initiate the design change. Once we have the design change, that is implemented on the Ironbird, and we do the acceptance testing.
The Ironbird is really that platform to test end-to-end systems, so from the ground control station up to full aircraft, to verify that when we deliver all that to flight test, they'll be able to operate and actually start flying right away. It's exciting because we're building test asset. They'll be able to prove a new form of technology and prove that it's safe for everyday's operation. Integration testing is kind of the most exciting time for the program because this is the first time we're putting all the pieces together, and it's the first time they're going to communicate to each other and say hello.